This screencast shows how to use the nuclear detonation scarce resources working group triage tool on the REMM website. This is the first page of the tool. Before using the tool, I must assess the patient clinically using whatever trauma triage system I usually use, for example, START or SALT. Then, using the tool, I select the patient's injury category, radiation only, trauma or burn only, or combined injury, which is the example used for this tutorial, and then I click Next. I then estimate the radiation dose received by the patient. Here I insert the dose manually, 4 gray in this example, but I could also input the absolute lymphocyte count values into the REMM dose calculator to estimate dose. Then I indicate the severity of trauma or burns, in this example, moderate trauma, with greater than 20% body surface area thermal or radiation burn, and then I click Next. I then select the medical resource availability where I am working, good in this example, and click Next. The tool recommends 2 things for my patient: a triage category of delayed and use of GCSF, a myeloid cytokine, but with second order priority. Note several key points. Because of the large mass casualty emergency, the triage category assigned may not match what you might ordinarily expect. All patients should be reevaluated periodically as their status may change, and the recommendations here are based on publications in 2011 from the Nuclear Detonation Scarce Resources Working Group. This concludes the REMM screencast about the Nuclear Detonation Scarce Resources Triage Tool on the REMM website.